Well, we made it to Dragon's Tooth. It's pretty impressive. Climbed up a little bit of it, but not much. That's it, right over there. Stretches all the way down the mountainside almost. I don't know where they get them pictures of the long view of it from, maybe professional photographers, but it's pretty impressive. Blue took a lot of pictures, so we'll put those on the channel. Some people climbing it. I don't underestimate the climb. I went up a little bit. I wouldn't underestimate it at all. It looks tough. That's some of the scariest climbing we've had so far. He had to go up, scale right up the side of that. Or in our case, we had to scale down it this time.